Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome to Cryptocast, your source for all things cryptid related, unknown, paranormal. I'm your host, Parker. And guys, welcome back to another Demon Days episode. We're going to be talking about different demons. So, we already talked about Lady Leviathan. We talked about Behemoth. Now, we're going to be talking about the third primordial being and their brother, which is Ziz. Now, I don't know who made this art, but if you guys do know, let me know in the comment section below. Shout out to whoever made this. Ziz is depicted as a large bird with a wingspan that is so large that it is said to be able to block out the sun. And we see that right here. Now, with Ziz, they kind of compared it to some other birds in folklore and history. Mostly being the Simurgh. I can see similarities between it and the Rock. Not Dwayne, but the bird, the Rock. I can also see similarities between it and the Thunderbird. All three of which being these massive birds that have wingspans set to block out the sun. But this is one of the primordial beings right here. And it's said to be one of the three primordial beasts, and it is said to be the first primordial beast that was created. If you follow Christianity and Judaism and all that, it is said to be the first primordial beast that was created by the Christian God. He is said to eventually be killed by the Christian God, along with Leviathan and Behemoth, and his followers will be able to feast upon them. I learned some very cool stuff about this guy. He also has the power to control birds. Like, if he feels like that he is being threatened, he can control birds to protect himself and all that, which is really, really cool. He's said to be able to control the weather to extreme levels. And by extreme levels, I mean really extreme. He can heat up water vapor very, very hot in the air, and he can create, like, localized storms and all this. He can create storms in general as well, but he can literally just, like, manipulate weather so well to his advantage, and it is insane, some of the things that he can do with it. Like I said, he can heat up the water vapor, literally cause, like, tempests, storms, tornadoes, all that fun stuff. He is known as the Lord of the Skies, and I put him as the Demon of the Skies. We know his element is wind, and his directions are north and west. Now, I did find a sigil for Ziz. However, it was a homemade sigil somebody did, and I'm always a little hesitant to put somebody's homemade sigils on the show, just because they're homemade, you don't know what energy is attached to them, so I'd rather be kind of like safe than put you guys at risk with that. So that is all that we have about Ziz. If you guys like this video, be sure to like button, dislike if you dislike it, comment below guys, let me know what you think about Ziz. I think he's really cool and I learned a lot about him today. Let me see. And if you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button to become a member of the Crypto Crew today and that bell notification off to the side so you guys know when I upload videos. let me see. Next week, we will be talking about a demoness known as Lady Rishun. Apparently, she is very lustful, which is perfect because next week's Valentine's Day. So I didn't even plan that. It just kind of happened. So with that being said, guys, if you're new to the channel again, hit that subscribe button to become a member of the Crypto Crew and the bell notification off to the side so you guys know when I upload videos. But with that being said, guys, you've been watching Cryptocast. I've been your host, Parker. Stay spooky, and I will see you guys in the next Demon Days video. Take care all.